is a wonderful teacher, and he teaches us a lot of things about the drums, the kinds of drums, and how to use them, and what kind of beats to make, and what rhythms to make with them. And he's just outgoing. He is a fun teacher.
It's just different here, and it gives me more opportunity and privileges to do what I want to do with my talent, and then share it with everybody else. And maybe somebody else can join.
Decide what to be and go be it. There was a dream, and one day I could see it. Like a bird in a cage, I broke in and demanded that somebody.
Keeper, she's a good teacher, but she won the 2015 Teacher of the Year report.
Good job.
She a best teacher.
Words can't explain why Cynthia Ingram should be Teacher of the Year. Coming into our classroom and have children that are verbal to nonverbal to children that can't communicate at all, she differentiates every lesson to meet every need of every student. She strives to work them hard and to achieve great knowledge out of all of the children.
She gives us work, she doesn't give us hard work, and sometimes she lets us get candy after we get our answers all right.
She does some of our homework, and we do not have to do everything on our homework.
Well, she is like the best because she is not mean like all them other teachers, and she give us work, but she's kind of fun with it.
By me, so wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older, all this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
Because she helps you with a bunch of computer things you don't know about, and when you're confused, she helps you a lot.
I feel like she's such a great educator because how well she teaches. And because she truly helps us when we're in the classroom.
She like does activities with us and we do like experiments and stuff.
She's smart, she's nice, and she knows the right skill to teach us.
Because she explains it to us where we can understand, and she's not too hard on us, but she's strict, and she like gives us the right materials to learn what we need to know.
Come a little closer than you see.
About how to figure out what a text is actually trying to teach you, the lesson it's trying to teach you, what it's mainly talking about, whether it's trying to inform you, persuade you to do something, or just entertainment.
She helps us in everything we do, and if like we have a problem that we can't solve, we'll go and ask her about it, and she'll help us with it. And like, she's just easy to talk to.
So this is what you meant when you said that you would spend
up, Miss Gore?
Of course, I love my buddy the swings.
Miss Gore is
happy.
Happy. Is Miss Gore happy? Yes. Give me a high five. Good job. Tell me about it.
So sentimental, not sentimental, no, romantic, not disgusting yet. Darling, I'm down and lonely, when with the fortunate only, I've been looking for some.
She's nice, and she's sweet, and she cares for us.
She lets us paint with us.
She loves us, and we love her too. And she cares about us.
Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
If we get to do things and play with other things to learn.
She always gives us treats when we do good on tests.
She's helped us out a lot. She's a hard worker. She never gives up on us.
Okay, on my first day of school, and I think it's like just anybody's first day of school. You don't know nobody, and usually you want to stick to yourself. But Miss Bruce, she would bring you out of that. And on my first day of school, she just already became my best friend. But she's a really good teacher.
Like, she doesn't just care about teaching, she cares about like personal well-being. So if you were having a really bad day, Miss Wagers, she's just that kind of person who gives off positive energy and just makes your day better just by being in her class.
She tries really hard, and she makes sure that all of her lessons, like, we understand them, and if we don't, she tries to help us. And she also really cares about us, and anytime we need anything, she gives it to us or tries her hardest to find out who we can get it from or
anything like that. I think what makes her like the best teacher is that she actually cares for her students, and she like goes that extra mile to help them. And if you don't understand it, like, she doesn't stop until like you get it. And she always says that there's no dumb questions, so ask whatever you need to until you understand. And she's really, really helpful. And she, like, you can tell that she really cares about her students.
Thanks to teachers like Ms. Hudson, class at school is more fun and I don't go to sleep.
There's many different ways to show you the same formula so everyone can get it. She's very engaging.
Because she really helps her students, and if they need help, she's going to help them after school or during her time.
She tries her hardest to help us. When she thinks we need help, she goes and helps us, and she takes her time.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, face.
She teaches new things, good music. She taught me how to play.
She treats us like family, and she tries her best at everything she does.
She's a great teacher.
We need to know to go to third grade and graduate. And if we do a great job, she lets us move our clips up. And if we get 4 days of outstanding and great days, she lets us get in the trash box. She's a nice teacher. I love that.
She teaches us good things. We make good projects, like a volcano. We make ice cream. And we went on a field trip to the museum. We seen all kinds of types of fish, dinosaur fossils, and what frogs sound like, and snakes. That's why I think she's a good teacher. You got the love.